This time we have another bot. I wonder if I rush Skarmy, how will he respond? This is an experiment. Let's see how this bot will respond. Will he respond effectively?
Nope.
Or maybe he just won't respond at all. Maybe Aaron just enjoys not having a tower. Understandable. Okay, he plays a knight after his tower is gone. So this is the state of bots in Clash Royale. Very, very nice.